Hey guys, John first, and today we've just got something we should really be excited in Utopia Origin. Let's go. So I know that I haven't really been uploaded for the past few weeks, but let's just forget about it because we're gonna talk about the future update in Utopia Origin, which is a really awesome ruin or probably a dungeon that will consist of different levels. It would be stages or floors. I'm not really sure because I've got this information from a Chinese website, so we still don't have a concrete information about it. But as looking up in here, a new entrance with some sort of portal, circuit portal, that would definitely go and lead us to the dungeon. Now this dungeon will consist of different creatures, and of course we should really just think about skeletons because all our life have always been about killing skeletons in Utopia Origin. And yeah, I wish they do include newer kind of skeletons, at least maybe a horse skeleton and something like that, more creatures to be afraid of inside the dungeon. And yeah, so as this will be a multi-level, multi-stage, or probably four floors until you reach the deepest stage or floor on which you can pretty much fight the boss. And I bet this would be pretty new. I wish it would be new, not just Dark T-Rex and what. So yeah, so all you need to do is your main goal is to clear the first floor and then kill everyone, and then go to the next floor and then kill everyone until we go to the deepest, or probably the boss stage, and then kill them. And then after looking at this new merchant, this is a mysterious new merchant with new something at his back with some sort of battles, and I bet that would be buff or probably any item that will help you probably enhance your capabilities in fighting inside the dungeon. And yeah, I think all you need to do is to clear the dungeon again and again, and you're gonna get some sort of points or coins, just similar to the paradise coins and stuff like those, and then you can pretty much exchange it for some sort of reward, or probably by killing the boss. So this is something really amazing because I think this would really be a thing that would everyone would enjoy, because upon fighting with this, you will be need to form a 4-player party, which pretty much bond with your friends, with your heartmates. I'm sorry for that. With your heartmates, and you probably with your tribe members, and really awesome. I think this would potentially save Utopia Origin, or if they could finally like make this really awesome that everyone is doing this dungeon, maybe they can improve it or probably add more. And I think it would really be awesome if they do have a lot of portals in different kind of elemental islands. That would really be awesome. And yeah, that's pretty much it. And also just have a look at this another entrance, which it just indicates that there would be multiple entrances. I'm not really sure, but what do you think? Maybe it's a different kind of boss, it's a different kind of dungeon, it's a different kind of challenge. That would really be awesome. So what do you think about of this new update? Definitely gonna reveal a lot more information in the future. So that's pretty much it. I'm pretty excited about this. I probably would make a gameplay video once it was released. So thank you so much for watching.